Ever hear a mouse sing? These tiny critters can. They come from the Costa Rican rainforest. And while their songs might not yet mean much to our ears, their vocals are rich in information, allowing them to talk to one another. Just what are they saying? CSHL Assistant Professor Arko Banerjee wants to find out. He thinks the lyrics can give us clues about language's origins and how it works in the brain. To decipher the phrases, Banerjee and his team are analyzing the various sounds mice make in different circumstances. Listen closely. Can you hear the difference? In some cases, mice chirp. In others, they belt out a longing cry. By combining their experiments with AI, scientists are starting to predict which songs mice will sing in certain situations. CSHL scientists are searching for the brain regions that control communication. In this experiment, they stimulate certain brain neurons with beams of light. When the light is turned on, the mouse starts speaking up, letting scientists know these brain circuits are important for communication. Deciphering how language works in the brain may offer new insights about neurological conditions that affect speech. Insights that could prove invaluable for speech therapists, leading to more successful treatments for strokes and communication disorders. To learn more, visit cshl.edu.